Hey Shadows, how's it going? Shadow Sick here. Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. And if you could tell, I've been to Majula and done some stuff. And got the halberd. I upgraded my strength and dexterity, which was needed to get the halberd. I didn't upgrade my health or anything at the moment, because I was buying some other stuff. I upgraded my halberd a lot, so now the halberd is currently 227 plus 48 damage. And for some reason I've been getting plus damage on stuff. It might be because of this leather shield. I don't know. I can't really tell why. But what's cool is I read the stats wrong. I always thought that the one with the sword, as you can probably see, I'll zoom in or something. I always thought was the defense. Silly me. It's actually the attack, the parry attack. But the defense is right next to it. So the leather shield is higher than the one I currently had before. Only by 5 points, but still that's quite a bit, you know, so. And this hollow soldier shield is stronger parry strike. Anyway, yeah, so I got the leather shield, I got the halberd. I bought a helmet which I thought was stronger than mine, but I misread the stats again, so I'm an idiot. Anyway, let's go down here. I wanted to buy a ring that like stopped me from like getting any damage from falling, and I wanted to buy another ring that gave me health every time I defeated enemies, but I don't have enough money, so we'll do that next time. But I love- oh! Did not see you there. I'm glad that they've upgraded, like, the change of style of the halberd. The halberd actually stabs as well as slices now, which is good. Because before it didn't in the previous game, unless I'm just stupid and didn't know how to use it. But I'm pretty sure it didn't do that in the previous game. I'm really happy it does. What? Is that worth it? I bet there's a window around the corner. I'm gonna check in here first before I'm... Is that a ladder? Did I miss a ladder? Is there a... Yep, it's a ladder. Alright. Well, it's behind here. Okay. So I'm gonna go in this window first. I want to go over here because there's stuff. What's down there anyway? Looks dangerous. Oh, that looks like the fiery place that leads to that fucking creepy fucking thing. Can I even get back? Oh, I can't get back up. Fuck you. Oh my god. Wait a minute. God damn it. Really? This place? Alright, well, note to self, don't go in the window. Fucking loving the halberd. Fuck you and your firebombs. I'm almost out of life gems, it's very upsetting. Should buy more. Well, I was gonna buy more, but the lady disappeared. And I have to jump down here again. I want that health. Oh! Nailed it. Human effigy. That's a human effigy. It's a human effigy of you. Okay. Oh fuck, I missed. Fuck off! No! No! Don't fall! Ah! Oh for fuck's sakes! And he just survives. Great way to start off an episode. Go the wrong way and then fall off stupidly. Did I even rest at the... Am I gonna get put into Majula? Because I didn't rest at the bonfire? Please don't let it be so. It's probably gonna be so. And I can't sell items too. I used to be able to just give them to Framp to eat and I'd get souls for it. But now you have to actually find a specific... Oh no, I got here. Find a specific guy that... That, you know, gives you the... The stuff, the souls for it. Got my shit, which isn't much, but I got my shit. It's down here. Probably inappropriately using my life gems, but hey. I'm the one I want, so I'm an independent one. I'm glad my retrieval is up there too. Even though I'm coming down here anyway, but still. Torch! Apa! I'm gonna save the torch because I know you have to use a torch for a boss at some point. I'm gonna be careful with my torch. Hapa! But I get the feeling there's like secret pathways to some of the dead ends with torches. But then again, they could just be trolling. The Halbert's not a one-hit kill at the moment, but I want a one-hit kill. Oh shit, is there cursed enemies here? Those guys are in stone. Yeah, they're stone. I've played Dark Souls before. I get the feeling something's cursed around here. And there. Well, the bright side takes two hits, which isn't too bad. Okay, so I can't go in here. I want to use this to slice. Let's use radiant light gems. Life gems. You use them if I'm at half health from now. What the fuck is that? I'm gonna. LOL! So I need to get rid of that thing. What's this? Chest ahead. Then enemy ahead. Well, no shit. Fire a longsword. Oh, dude. Dude, I need to upgrade that. The amount of fucking bosses that hate fire. Charge! Fuck, I can't even kill it. I don't even have arrows, do I? Oh, I have arrows. Nice. Wait, do I have bolts as well? Crossbow bolts? I have bolts! Ho ho! Well, let's equip the bow. And fuck this bitch up. I can do it from a distance too, maybe. Look how far of a distance. Oh good, they've got a trigger as the aimer now. That's awesome. All right. I'll be back. Okay, so I don't have any arrows anymore. Oh my god, they fixed that. I can aim with a crossbow now. That's so good. All right, so I'm gonna wait for it to pop its fucking throat up. And that's the best time to hit it. Hey! Killed it! Was it worth it? Probably not. Can't even get through that. Chaser! Oh well. I hear another one. I don't like it. Okay, so, as far as I know, there's nowhere else to go. I thought there was. Like, because there was that other boss, right? But I didn't see him. I saw him fly overhead a couple times. But I'm pretty sure I've been every possible way. There is, unless like there's other doors you can open from other sides, something I'm missing. They're not quite not getting through my head. In my hair. In my hair. Alright, and then didn't know you were there. I thought I killed you. Alright, block, you stupid bastard! Fuck you in the fucking ass. Thought I killed you. Go. Alright, oh, gave me a fucking fright. Woo! Oh. Okay. So I don't know what to do. Let's get up to the bean fire. And, I'll reassess the situation. Cause I thought this way was leading to a boss. Alright, you fucking little bitch. Fuck you. No! You see that? Oh, I'm gonna replay that. I fucking bounced his fireball. Like, flicked his fireball off with my fucking halberd. That was awesome. Alright. Oh, what's his name, McGee? Alright, BRB. Okay, so I'm not too sure where to go next. I'm just gonna kind of wander around until I get somewhere. I'm pretty fucking sure that all the other doors are closed. I've explored as much as I can in that area. So, my only other options, really, is, to travel to Majula and move on to a different path. There's a couple other paths I think I can go. Still haven't got the thing required to, unhinge that girl from being stone, you know? Like, turn that girl into, like, from stone. I might as well, I wanna upgrade the fire sword while I'm here. Hello. Oh yeah, no, I can't afford the ring that I want. So, hey. Let's buy some Titanate shards. Let's buy off. Okay, I can only buy two. Lovely. Let's reinforce the fire weapon. Cool. It's a little stronger, but not that strong. Getting there though.
I'll be around if you make it.
Oh, I should do. I'll be fine. Oh, she's here. Hey.
Hello. Go on.
Lady, I want to buy stuff from you, but. Can't afford it. You know what? Just to make you happy, I'll buy a knife. There you go.
Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. Alrighty then, let's move on. Is there any place I can suggest else to go? What the fuck was that? There's no, like, way down there. Pretty sure there's no way in here. Yeah, pretty much everywhere is fucking locked. I wanna go down there, but you need, like, a ladder or something. Alright! Let's try down here. Oh, man. I don't have the lady to press the button, so I'm guessing I need to go this way. Keep my guard up. You can just push it. What? No? Well, you can just push it. Oh, right, it's there. Perp, perp. Which one is, do I go up there or do I go in here? Up here. Upper is better. Downer is scarier. Alright, the door's closing. So it looks like there's no way back. Is that the lever up there? I guess that's the lever. Anyway, let's move on. Hades Tower of the Flame. See why. Oh god, those guys look tough. Do pretty decent damage. I'm pretty happy about that. Thanks for the tip, buddy. I probably would have gone the... Oh no, yeah, I usually go the right side. Another one? Yep. Oh, he's got a hammer. Oh, and he fucking turns quickly. Jesus. Sublime bone dust. That's cool. I really want to come across... Oh, fuck's sakes, why haven't I used my souls yet? Like the little soul thingies that give you extra souls. God damn it, I could have bought something good by now. Or like upgraded my sword more. Because I get the feeling it's gonna be boss here. Oh, that was bad. Let's step away from the edge for now. How about that? Oh, that's not good. Don't poke me. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. No! Oh! Oh, he cut me through the wall. Accurate. Hey, buddy! I see you, baby! Shaking that ass! I just want to stay away from the edges. Oh, so he's backing away? Alright. Wow, I missed two. Whoa, that's cool. Oh, it's still doing stuff. Dark Souls always amazes me. There we go. Alright, so there's multiple dudes here. Try rolling and roll, then rolling. Try victory, then hurrah for a switch. Oh, fuck me. Alright, can I just, like, tease them out? Let's back up the bridge, mate. Let's get off this bridge. A little more open area. Can't see behind me and it's scary. Hey buddy, alright. Oh shit, that one hit me. Okay. That somehow hit me. Oh fuck, I'm fucked. I saw it as soon as I hit him. I was like, I'm fucked. I might as well just accept it. It's got the pull, yeah? Tell you what, since I've fucked around so much, I'll go a little bit longer. Because I have to go all the way back there. See you soon. I'll save the boss souls because they actually do stuff. Oh, I need 3 Taint Nate Shrouds and he doesn't sell anymore. Oh, schedule.
What's happened to you?
I died. Alright, rings, can't afford them. What's new, pussycat? Let's level up! Pharaoh's Lockstone. I need those. More. I need more of those. The fuck a contraption at that? It spins! Stop being greedy with my attacks. How you going? My name is, I forgot the actor. But I'm famous. Retrieval. Hi. Hi. Oh, I should really be careful in that third swing. Very long range. Fuck. I hate being near the edge. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Do I have to put the switch again? Oh, no, I don't. Yeah. God, a group of these dudes is too hard to handle. But better than fighting all of them. Alright, I'm dead. I need to fucking get out of here. Like, that area is too dangerous for me. Dead! What do you got? Blue eye orbs? Really? Alright. Oh! No, 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 no. Is it cause I killed your chief? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. He attacked me. No, I'm so dead. Okay, so it's just this one. The other one's going back. That's good. Dead! The bitch. Okay, that guy's gone back, which is good. Which is good skills. I'm gonna defeat him. And I don't know what to do next. I'm gonna go as long as I can, but I can't go for long because I gotta end the episode. But hopefully there's some form of, like, save point. Oh no, I can just save dead on my tracks, that's right. That's good. That's a good thing. Hey! Buddy. Oh, that's right. Stop being greedy. Attack on the third attack. Swing. 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 Attack. Attack. Oh, for fuck's sakes. The pokes are, like, so weak. Old Knight Gauntlets. Question is, where do I go? Weakness, what? Confidence, but keep moving. We either go down there to the white fog, or we go to the other way. Pretty sure I want to go this way because there's... Oh, I thought there was just that place with a dead body, but no, there's more. Anyway, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to end the episode here. Switch. Yeah, end the episode here. I have to, sorry. I've already gone long enough. So anyway, please leave a like, share this video, subscribe, and have me a lot. See you in the next episode, whatever I make. Stay awesome, I know you won't, love you, and bye-bye. You look very tired, sir. Did you know that sleeping and driving is a bad thing? What? How did you get from here and there to here? Do you teleport? I've got my eyes on you. Teleport on me. Kumlela lo jarokya la fifa.